Hey guys, this is Rohit from TechVeteen, and in this video I'm going to show you how you can use a calculator app to hide your photos, videos or any other documents. So without wasting any time, let's begin. We are not actually going to use the calculator app that comes pre-installed on your device, but we are going to use an alternative that works as calculator as well as Vault. So open the link given in the description to download the app, or search Calculator Vault on Play Store and download it from there. Once the app is installed, open the app. At first, you have to set a passcode for your secret menu, as well as a security question and answer, so that in case you forgot the password, you can easily recover it with help of security question and answer. This app exactly looks like a calculator app. Not just that, you can also perform various arithmetic calculations. But when you enter your passcode, this app will open a secret menu where you can hide your photos, videos and documents. Click on plus icon to add the contents to hide. Now, one more advantage of this app is that it also works as app locker. That means you can also set a password or pattern to lock your apps. But first, you should do following things before actually start to use this app. First, turn on uninstall protection so that no one can uninstall this app without your permission. Second, turn on use equal to so that in case someone enters your passcode, secret menu wouldn't open. And last, if you are using any custom launcher, hide the calculator app that comes pre-installed, or if not, then you can also disable it from the settings.